was in Study Hall in Alumni Stadium, and I got to meet my wife, who's sitting here next to me. She didn't know it at the time, but I was kind of smitten for her, and probably didn't know the right way to show it. But in all honesty, you know, that's probably the thing during my 5 years here that has changed my life more than anything, and for the better, of course. And athletically, you know, I think probably my proudest moment there was we played a game on a Thursday night at Virginia Tech that was, you know, about as fun of a game that you could be a part of. And we made some unbelievable plays as a team in the last 2 minutes and 55 seconds of that game to stay at number two in the country, to beat a top five team in Virginia Tech on the road on a Thursday night. Just the combination of so many guys that for 5 years you put in lots of hard work with, lots of sweat with in the weight room, lots of fun with in the dorms and back in your apartment. That was the culmination of it that night. And for me, it's a game and an athletic experience that I'll never forget.
I would have to say my proudest moment was you know, reaching an ACC championship game in 08. You know, that was our second time in a row. And you know, after kind of an up and down season, but you know, particularly we played well on defense, and I was excited about having a chance to win a championship.
Be a dude to me basically means to, you know, you come in here young as a freshman and you just compete in all aspects of life. You compete as a student, you compete as an athlete, you compete, you know, being a gentleman. And you're going to go through adversity, and the outcome is when you weather all that and you weather the storm and you succeed at that, and that's when you leave a man into the real world. You're able to handle any situation that's thrown at you.
My time at BC changed me as a person. You know, I came in 18 years old from, you know, a smaller town just outside Philadelphia and didn't know what I was getting into, for sure. But was surrounded by, you know, 100 plus guys on our football team that kind of made me feel at home right away, made me feel comfortable, and kind of embraced me in the family that is, you know, Boston College football. It developed me into the player that I am, but I think even more so than that, I turned into a man during my time here. I came in, you know, probably a little bit immature, like everybody does when they get to college, but the experiences that I had on the football field, in the classroom, being in the city of Boston, and being surrounded by some of the most special people in the country, you know, really shaped me as a human being and as a man, and I'm forever in debt to Boston College for helping me become the person that I am.
Coming from Connecticut, it was great to be close to home, and I truly didn't realize how special that was until I would have family members who could easily make a game and come and support you. And it really is special when after a game you can look up in the stands and you see your mom or your dad or your brother, your cousins, or even close friends that you have come to support you at the college, and it's just an amazing feeling.